If your team owns another email address from a third party such as Yahoo, Outlook, and more, other non-Gmail addresses, or other Google Workspace accounts or aliases, they can send emails through those addresses using Gmail. To begin, you need to access your Gmail interface at mail.google.com. Then, go to the Settings gear icon on the top right, and then click on See All Settings. Once the All Settings page loads, go to the Accounts tab. In the Send Mail As section, go to Add Another Email Address. Enter your name and the email address that you want to send emails from. As this new email will be treated as an alias, you can check the implications of this action by clicking on the Learn More hyperlink. Then, click Next Step. Make sure that your admin has enabled the right functionality so you can add the SMTP servers. Once enabled, you will be able to fully add the details of the corresponding email service you want to connect to use Send Mail As. For Google Workspace accounts, the SMTP server will be smtp.gmail.com. And the port number will be 587. This will vary for other email services. Enter the username, which is the full email address you previously added, and add the password. Finally, click in Add Account. To confirm the address, sign in to the account you added and open the confirmation message you got from Gmail and click the link. Once you open the link, click and confirm. Congratulations! You have successfully added the additional account to send emails from it. Once the account is verified, you can compose a new email and in the From section, select the address you want to send from. To send emails from a Google Group address, we will need to delegate the group and change posting permissions. First, go to the Google Groups interface at groups.google.com. Click on My Groups on the left, and then go to the gear icon next to the group you want to use and click on the gear icon. If you do not have the right permissions, please contact the group owner to proceed. On the left panel, under Group Settings, select General and scroll down to find the setting Who Can Post. Then, change it to Anyone on the Web and save changes. Note that making this change will allow everyone on the web to post on the group, even though they do not belong to the group. Afterwards, you must delegate the group to another user so the verification email is received and approved. Go to the People section, and then Members on the left panel, and under Role, change the role of a member to Owner. For more help, check out the Send Emails from a Different Address or Alias page in our Gmail Help Center. You will also find this link in the description of this video.